So, I've had a lot of people in the comments asking me how many licks it takes me to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop. So, I figure I might as well give her a go. Alright, here we go. So it turns out I can actually do it in one.